My first question is, before we step out of our comfort zone, the first thing we tell ourselves, like I just said there, you deny it. You tell yourself no. You tell yourself you're scared to come out of your comfort zone. If I was to ask you, what are you afraid of? One fear, what are you afraid of?
Snakes.
Slippery. What are you afraid of? One fear. Afraid of speaking out loud. That's another one. Oh no, one more. What are you afraid of?
Your wife.
When you're up there, it's a whole different world. Whenever we come against something new, whenever we set ourselves a goal that's that big, we tell ourselves we're afraid. We tell ourselves we can't make it. And it's hard to come about comfort zone. We call ourselves a fear. But if I have to tell you, there's a difference between a fear and a phobia. We are only born with two fears. The fear of loud noises, and the fear of falling. Everything else that you're afraid of in life is called a phobia. And by definition, a phobia is a rational fear, an irrational fear. That means you can't understand it. If a lion was to come in this room right now, would we run? Hey, my fuss not getting me. But if a pigeon was to come in this room right now, how many would run like a lion? Hands up. Yeah, there's a couple of people, because we are afraid of pigeons. I'm not afraid of snakes. I'm not afraid of my wife. No, I'm afraid of my wife. Okay, there's some things that we are afraid of, and sometimes it's hard to come out of that comfort zone. But the trick is, it's a mindset. It's a mentality switch. How do you switch a fear to a phobia? A fear is there to keep you alive. 3,000 volts, do not touch. I'm not gonna touch it, I'm afraid. And it's okay to be afraid because I want to be alive. That's innate in me. But a phobia, speaking in front of 100 people, oh, that's scary, but it's in my head. A phobia is something that we build up so much that we see as a fear. But once you realize it's a fear, you built it up, so that means you can break it down. And everyone here, no matter what we go through, has to break down those phobias. Those that have achieved those awards tonight, I want to say a big round of applause because they have come out of their comfort zone and stepped out of the phobias.